Beauty blogger Jackie Aner wants the cosmetic industry to do more for women of color.